Hey yo, it's me again, Kenna, and welcome to my channel! I want something very red, kung hindi man sa eyes, sa lips. So I found this makeup inspiration for our look today. Ayan, there you go. As you can see, very brown yung ating eye look with red lipstick. I am so excited to do this makeup look kasi ngayon na lang ulit ako makakapag-red lipstick in a look. So what are we waiting for? Let's move on to the makeup tutorial. For the primer, kung ano ng primer ang gusto ninyo, ilalagay ko na lang somewhere in the screen yung mga ginagamit kong product. Ilalagay ko lang siya dito sa mga pores ko since it is for pores. So upon re-looking sa ating makeup inspiration, naka-laminate yung brows niya. So we will do it. So magmi-mix lang ako ng foundation kasi itong cushion na to masyado siyang maputi for me. Muna natin siyang ilalagay before yung ihahalo natin foundation. Kuha lang ako ng brush and then blend out natin. Iiwasan ko lang yung part ng under eyes ko kasi gagamit tayo ng ibang products dyan. Very natural lang yung atake ng foundation natin, so babawi tayo sa concealer. Any concealer will do, basta yung alam ninyong pangmatagalan at very high coverage. And then para dito sa tigyawat ko sa ilalim, gagamit tayo ng concealer na medyo merong treatment. Di ko alam, pero amoy tea tree kasi siya sa pang-amoy ko. Dinadrag ko lang papunta dito yung excess concealer para magmukhang lift. For our cheeks, since nakita ko medyo pinkish yung blush ng ating makeup inspiration, gagamit tayo ng ganyan din. Maganda tong blush na to. Lifted lang din para maayon natin sa look. Okay, after the blush, maglalagay tayo ng contour. After the cream products, mag-spray muna ako ng Detail Rose Water Face Mist. After that, magsiset na tayo. Any powder, loose powder, kung gusto nyo mag-bake, pwede rin. Then for the rest of the face, gamit lang ako ng brush. For the brows, gagamit lang ako na powder since nag-laminate tayo. So I have here 4 eyeshadow palettes. Well, actually 5. So this one is from Haymesh. Na-review ko to sa TikTok ko. This is the Dialism eyeshadow palette. And then this one is from Lazada. So I'm gonna go first with this neutral pure matte eyeshadow palette. Kunin natin tong shade na to as our base. Next is kukunin natin tong shade na to as our transition color. Imi-mix ko siya with this brown right here. And let's get this shade. Ilalagay lang din natin siya sa my crease para mag-warm. In the same palette, kunin natin tong shade na to. Kuha lang ako ng concealer. Kunin ulit natin yung all matte palette natin. Let's get the shade para i-top doon sa concealer. Kunin natin tong shade na to because I want that. And ihalo natin siya with this shade. Shimmer, kukunin natin tong all shimmer palettes natin. Kukunin natin tong white na yan, ipapatong natin siya doon. Ayan na tayo mag-eyeliner and finishing touches with eyes. For the blush, same product. And I have here the EB Matte Lipstick and Love That Red. Tatapusin ko lang yung makeup look ko. Maglalagay lang ako ng eyeliner and falsies. And I will be back.
This is a drama. I'm the drama. Gucci, Gucci, Zendi, Zendi, Prada. Other bitches wear that shit so